Hello, I'm Alan Schwarzenegger. Your questions I ask you, I'm gonna answer immediately. Who is your daddy? And what does he do? I'm Detective John Gimble, I'm a gob, you idiot. What do you think, I'm just here for my health? No. Just because I did Terminator 1, 2, and 3. Now I wanna do number 4. It's gonna be a good one, a good movie. Just like Commando. I kill people. I dig that my dog got kidnapped. I save her.
Jenny. I love you, Jenny. Will you marry me, Jenny? My name's Gump. One day Jenny told me just to run, and that's what I did. I ran all day, cause I love Jenny, I want to marry her. But I signed up for the service. I was in Vietnam, I was in the woods. Lieutenant Dan told me to run, and that's what I did. I ran till I couldn't run no more. I looked behind me, and I didn't see any of my troops. I just must have kept running so damn fast. But when I was running, something just shot right up and bit me in the buttocks. And then I was like, phew, ow, what was that? You taste like cigarettes. I like ping pong. I was state champion, you know. And I would have been on the Olympic team, but I'm just too dumb. Stupid is, stupid does. You know, I got to make the president of the United States of America too. That was pretty fun. Then when my buddy Bubba, we were gonna have a shrimp and bow, but Bubba died. He got shot in Vietnam. But I had the shrimp and boat, and Lieutenant Dan came with me. He was the captain of the boat, shrimp boat. But other than that, I just like to run a lot. And my mama died, but she told me life's like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. I didn't get to marry Jenny. She did too many drugs. But I did marry a stripper. She's pretty hot, you know.